Rudimentary Adulting. Questions and Answers. Since Chantal seems to struggle with the rudimentaries of life, I thought that I would offer a helping hand. Chantal has a habit of throwing questions out to a chat, which consists mainly of trolls and enablers. So, I thought she may enjoy some common sense for a change.
No, you don't have to trust me. You guys think I lie all the time, and I don't. That's the thing. You're making things up that aren't even, don't even exist half the time. Like the fucking washer, the broom, shit like that. Never happened. I'm just trying to explain to people that, you know, actually, I've been very truthful about being there and not being there. People choose to believe it or not. That doesn't mean that I'm lying. That just means you're not believing me. And I don't know what to say about that. So, I'm not saying I never lie, but for things that you guys are accusing me of, or I don't even know what you're accusing me of really half the time, honestly. It's just a whole bunch of things.
Truth. Noun. The quality or state of being true. For example, he had to accept the truth of her accusation. That which is true or in accordance with fact or reality.
Lie.
Verb. Third person present lies. To tell a lie or lies. To get oneself into or out of a situation by lying. Of a thing, present a false impression. So in conclusion, it's quite simple. You're either telling the truth or you're not.